Okay, so we're back, and Franklin's got a new house. But Lester is right there, so I'm gonna go see Lester first. Maybe just say, "Hey, hi, how you doing? Thanks for the new house." Now, see, isn't that better than just smashing the window? Get that Porsche. Alright. Where the hell's Lester now? He's not at the beach anymore. Guess he can go wherever the hell he wants.
Yes, I was watching these two chicks give each other hand while I was kissing on the other one. But I'm doing it because I hate myself.
Is that the gas station? No, he's at the car wash.
You're a sex addict. Hi.
Oh no, he's at the phone.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
How would I know that he's
sure,
at the
phone? Cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
Damn. And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Okay, debonair cigarettes. That's what I got to invest in once I finish this. What the hell is that? Vespucci Beach, bodybuilder, muscle sands. Delete this message. Okay. Vespucci Beach. Take out the juror. I guess this is it. Out of my way, bitches. Who am I hitting? Holy crap, is that guy?
Get down and lay down.
Yep, that was that guy.
Person.
Head north, yacht of the coast of Pacific Bluffs. Near the pipeline. Alright. Yeah, that guy was freaking jacked up, man. He was taking steroids, he had to be, man. A lot of freaking muscles on him. Oh, fuck. 7 minutes. Go, go. I gotta spend maybe 2 minutes per, yeah, I guess that's the best way to do it. I got 8 minutes to do 04. Get over there. Oh. He's dead. Splat. Freaking hell is this guy?
Look out, man.
Oh, man. Dead stop. Shit. This is gonna be a little hard. I wonder if I got a shot here. I think I do. Alright. damn it. The fucking hell is. Oh my god, where is he? On the bridge? No. Shoot, man. I'm not gonna make this now. I don't think I'm gonna get this. This is a hard one. But I'll try it. The hell was I supposed to go? I gotta know exactly where I have to go. Where the hell is he? Is this him? Nope. The fuck is he? Damn it! This sucked. I'm not gonna make it now. I just wanna know where he is, though. So next time, when I redo this freaking mission, I know exactly where to go. Which one is it? Oh, of course. Son of a bitch, man! It was that guy. It had to be, huh? I lost it already. Where the freaking hell did he go?
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
What the hell? I lost it already.
Two down.
Finally! Holy shit! I lost it already. I'm done. It's got 4 minutes. I already did half. Oh man, I'll try to get there. Let's see if I can do this. Let's see if the GPS gives me a wrong way to go. No, that's it. It's right there too. Fuck. I don't know if I'm gonna make this. Not with this freaking car. Holy crap, it's so slow. Alright.
Classic pop hits from the last 30 years.
I might be able to do this, man. I might, if I get the right guy. That thing just took me. That was not good.
And it's such a foregone conclusion that most people appear to have simply stopped caring.
Who cares? I only smoke electronic cigarettes now so I can look like a real dick. The tip glows blue.
I only smoke electronic cigarettes so I can look like a real dick. I don't know which one to get. Fuck him, kill them all. Fuck, it sucked.
Whoa. Oh, bullshit, the cop!
Get in there. Come on. Fuck. Now I got the cops to deal with. Screw losing the cops, man. I want the juror out. Ouch! Oh my god, where's this guy? 2 minutes. I could probably do this. Let's see. There's no cops up here, that's good. No cops in the hills. Okay, I got the right truck! Oh shit, man, 1:45. I'm almost there. I gotta get a biker, man. Shit. This I gotta take out with a sniper. Oh my god, a minute and 30. I'm gonna run him over, screw it. Holy crap. A minute? Where the fuck is it? Don't tell me he's on a bike. This is gonna suck. Damn it. Fuck. I gotta catch up to a biker, man.
Hey, move!
Ah! Fuck you!
Okay,
ha ha! I did it! Oh, man!
Hey, it's done, homie.
Beautiful.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Beautiful. I didn't think I had enough time, but I guess I did. Speedy killer bonus. Well, I didn't get that. $5,000, that's good. Woo! Nice. Now to buy some stock. Delete that. What's this? Get to... Failures. Did that already. Tanya's in trouble. Alright. Let's get that stock. Debonair. What was it called? Debonair. There you go. Beautiful. Buy. Buy at least like $5,000. At least. Nah, screw it. Let's go 10. Screw it.
Don't go away.
That's 50 shares. 50 shares is good. We got that. Beautiful. How's my portfolio doing?
Is at it again. They don't want you to vote yes on Proposition
208. Nice, it's going up. 7 cents. Cocaine. Whatever.
For millions of Americans, it's the medicine that helps them get through the day. A God-given plant strain through gasoline in the
trunk. Alright, good. Really did not think I had enough time. Oh, look at that. I guess I'm gonna go home now. Check out my new plant pad. Oh man, it worked out. It would have been speedy if I got the right guy on that sniper shot, but I didn't. It was a 2-for-1. Which one was the right one? Oh well, whatever. Listen to some Rihanna. And you definitely need to use his skill. Because you can just do that. It's pretty cool though. He's in the hills, huh? Nice. It's gotta be a big pad. Oh. What the hell is this? Denise? Franklin, you ain't been home. I got worried. Thought about calling you, but you never pick up. Oh my god! What the hell? Shit. I got a text from Denise. That says the hell with it. I gotta get out of here. Fuck her. I screwed that up. That's what I meant to do. Typical way you treat your aunt. Franklin, you ain't been home. I got worried. Thought about calling, but you never picked up. So I did some digging and found you ain't been home because you ain't got no home. You living up in Vinewood Hills where you don't belong, boy. A word of goodbye would have been nice. Well, so you aware, I've been to the desert to get certified as a pelvic floor exercise instructor. I have been weak down there for so long. Well, no longer. Now I am strong and I will lead. Whew. All right. You go, girl. You go, girl. And you are weak, not just as a man, but as a person. You're really losing yourself, and I don't like it. You ain't got no respect. What if I want to put a women's arts center in the home? What if I want to start running pelvic floor classes myself there? Well, as I always say, you come from trash, you stay trash, and that's what you is, boy. I loved my sister, but boy, did she make some mistakes, including having you. Now, if you excuse me, I got boundless love to experience. Your aunt. What a bitch! Holy crap, that's my aunt? Jeez. No respect. What is all this stuff? It's the same email that everybody got. Damn. Glad I'm out of there. Shit. I'm gonna deal with that bitch.
Watch out, man!
Freaking hell. Pretty much said, wishing you never would have been born. What the hell? Man, you don't belong there. You don't belong in the hills. You ain't supposed to be rich. Wow, look at that. My car came up here, too. This is Franklin's new safe house. You can save vehicles by parking them in the garage. That's exactly what I was going to do. Even Chomp came back. Look at this place. Wow. Whoop. Don't need my gun now. Wow, look at the view in this place. Holy crap, that is beautiful. Wait, is that the Hollywood sign right there? No, that's just a hotel. Some nice, look at this, wow. Where is the Hollywood sign? Penris, I thought it said penis. Cool. Really nice. Fantastic view.
Hey, bro.
The size of that pool! Holy crap! And a hot tub! Oh, yeah. I'm liking this already. Where's Chomp? Chomp is here? It says it's here. Unless he's downstairs.
Is that steaming pile of shit a president for not training you?
Aw. You already took a crap? Damn, that is a lot of crap. I can't train you. I don't have the eye fruit. What the hell? There's a shootout going on somewhere. I thought this was supposed to be safe. Whoops. Went too little too far. Wow, look at this grill. This deck is, oh my goodness, this place is awesome. I'm gonna take a swim right now. Whew. Beautiful. Nice. Well, I gotta check inside now. This is a nice crib. Wow. Look at the bed. Holy shoot. What the hell is that? The sink? Is that a sink? Or is that a bathtub? Is that a like, Japanese bathtubs? Hmm. Man, do a couple of assassination missions and man, you got a nice pad like this. I'm a hitman. He's a hitman now. I can't go in there. That's weird. This place is freaking huge. What's over here? Damn. What the hell is that? Abstract art? It's weird I can't go into these rooms. Well, can't go into. They're just there for show. Doors that lead to nowhere. Oh man, look at this. Wow, this is the entrance. Ooh. Look at a fireplace, a hanging fireplace. My bong is here, nice. Hell yeah, I'm gonna do that. Oh, look at the telescope, nice. Ooh, look at that. Anybody I can look into? Any windows? I wonder. How about the neighbors? What's over there? What's going on over there? Any murderers going on in there? No? Can't do no rear window, huh? Alright. That's cool, though. Fireplace. What else can you do in here? Oh, my goodness. Look at the size of that TV. Look at that fireplace. Oh, wow. I like in this place. Oh, look at the dining room. This is definitely how I would love to... I would love to live in a place like this. Exactly how it's decorated, too, man. I wouldn't change a thing. Look at the kitchen! There's a big island right here. Yeah, swig of that wine, man. You deserve it. Whew. You're moving up now. To the east side. Nice. That's a good Merlot. I need to fill that up. There's not much here right now. I wonder, I think maybe it gets better. Maybe I'll, once I let time goes pass by, I'm sure the boxes will be emptied. Let's see what's on TV right now. This is just unbelievable. I love this. See the size of this TV. Oh my goodness.
I will mow you down.
What's with Crystal see-through slippers in the chair here?
Wow, he has no remote control though. This TV, what is this? Voice activated? Jack, change Jack, channel.
I am a huge fan, Jack. I am so excited that you're out of prison. And you're ready to make your comeback. You're gonna claw your ass up that Vinewood sign before you're gonna take a
the
dump.
The hell's going on here?
A redwood you're smoking.
Change the
Gordon?
Channel.
Yes, a redwood. It's a vigorous cigarette that 9 out of 10 physicians recommend. All American tobacco, of course.
I think we took out the redwood.
Sophisticated and yet passionate and caring.
That's Ho-Chi sock.
Like a Ho-Chi like sock?
Mechanism?
Yeah, I don't cope. I kill.
Yeah, that this is closure. That this is closure.
I got it. All right, hey,
look. Okay. That's enough of that. All right, nice. This place is really nice. I changed the radio? Yeah, I can't do that. All right, whatever. It's good. I think he'll smoke a bong right now. Take a hit of that. It's a brand new bong right there. Oh yeah, it's good shit.
Jesus, I gotta stop smoking so much fucking weed, man. My fucking lungs hurt right now, man. My lungs is hurting. My poor fucking lungs. Why do I hate my fucking lungs?
Poor fucking lungs.
Why do I hate my fucking self?
I don't know how you should hate yourself, man. This is a nice pad. Oh, well.